Welcome to the channel. Today we would like to convert 160 cm into feet, right? Okay, to convert 160 cm into feet, we'll adopt some steps, right? Basically three steps. So in the first step, what I'll do, I'll write the equivalence between centimeter and feet. Equivalence. But unfortunately, there is no direct relationship between centimeter and feet. But with centimeter, we have the relationship with inch. We know that 1 inch equal to 2.54 centimeter, right? That is, at first we have to convert centimeter into inch, and then we have relationship inch with feet. That is, 1 foot, we can express feet like this, ft. 1 foot equal to 12 inch. We can write inches like in, right? So we are getting two equivalents, right, for converting 160 centimeter into feet. So in the second step, what will I do? In the second step, I will write the conversion factor from this equivalence. So from first equivalence, we can write two conversion factor, right? So centimeter divided by inch, or just opposite, inch by centimeter. Just we have to write the number associated with centimeter and inch. With centimeter we have 2.54, and with inch we have 1, and same explanation is applicable for here, 2.54. 2.54, and this will be basically equal to 1, right? And between these two conversion factor, we will use just 1, right? And from this conversion factor, we can write also 2, inch divided by feet, right? With inch we have 12 number, and with feet we have 1, and this will be equal to 1. And just we have to take the opposite, right? So 1 foot equal to divided by 12 inch equal to 1, right? So between this conversion factor, we'll use just 1 according to our need, okay? This is the second step. Actually, we need not memorize this conversion factor. If we memorize the equivalence, this conversion factor will come automatically, right? So let me delete this so that we can get more space, right? Okay. So now we'll go to the third step. In this third step, what will I do? Let me give you some basic. You have to think like this. Given unit times desired unit, desired unit divided by given unit. That is, this given unit will cancel out, and you will get your desired unit. Please keep this in your mind so that you can perform this easily, right? Okay, let me refresh it. Okay, now come to the main section of this thing. 160 centimeter, and would like to convert into feet. So at first I will express this 160 centimeter as a fraction. You know that this one doesn't have any meaning, and then I have to write conversion factor, right? So first we have to look at, we will convert this centimeter into inch, right? Because there is no direct relationship between centimeter and feet. So we have to convert convert this into ins. So we have to use this equivalence at first. So we want to convert this centimeter into inch. So I have to cancel out centimeter. So I have to take here centimeter, then I will write here inch, right? From equivalence we will write the associated number. So with centimeter we have 2.54 and with inch we have 1. So we have to write here 2.54 and here 1, right? So centimeter cancel each other and we are getting inch. And now we have to convert this inch into feet, right? So we have to now use this relationship, right? This equivalence, second equivalence. So you have to take another conversion factor or fraction, and here you would like to cancel inch. So you have to take here inch, and as numerator you have to write feet. And with feet you have the number 1 and with inch you have the number 12. And this inch cancel out, and you are getting you are getting 160 times 2.54 times 1 feet divided by 12. Now you have to use your calculator. You have to divide 160 by 2.54 times 12, right? So let me use my calculator and tell you the answer, right? So we are getting, using our calculator, 5.2499 feet. So 160 centimeter is 5.249 feet. Remember that inch is greater than centimeter and feet is greater than inch. That is, feet greater than inch and inch greater than centimeter. 1 foot equal to 12 inch and 1 inch equal to 2.54 centimeter. This is the basic relationship we need to memorize if we want to convert this. So thank you for viewing this video. Be well.